Hello. I'm back to streaming and back to health. Mostly. Kind of. Not completely. I actually... Hold on, I forgot to tweak something in my sound settings before starting. We're going to have a party night tonight. So we're doing... Okay, I think we're good. We are doing Drawful 2 and Cards Against Humanity. We're returning to after quite a while. Where is... Okay, where's Jack? Jack! Get on Skype!
I am!
Well, I don't see you. Accept my friend request. Why? Accept my friendship! Jack is in the other room.
I don't see you. Your friend request.
What? Add me! I don't know. Do a search or something. Okay, I sent him another request. Jeez, that stupid, that Skype hacking thing screwed everything up. Okay, I know Jack is going to be with us. And Morrowsaw, I think, is going to be with us. Oh, no, it's still doing the thing. Okay, there we go. Let's try that one more time. Oh, no. Wouldn't be a Skype stream, or it wouldn't be a stream without technical difficulties. I see you. Shut up. I'm doing stuff.
There we go.
Hello?
What's up?
Okay, I can hear you now. I had the audio still set to the TV, so it was coming out of there and very loud. And Jack re-added me, so... Add him to the call, and I think Diz Hydron is joining us, and who else? Did you add Jack?
Call.
Hello.
This is a video call. We're not a video call, an audio call.
Well, I don't think we've ever actually done a video call, except for the once or two times that Zoro pumps his face in.
And Sandy cannot use voice. And Murloc wants to play.
Alright.
And that's all I have. I don't know.
And if we have the slot, Darian to show up in a little bit.
Yeah, sure. He can join, or if Reifiui wants to play.
Mm-hmm. Whoever's around, really.
I'll send Reifiui a message on Skype. Meanwhile, okay, do we have everyone on the call? We have, where's Jack?
Jack's not here.
Jack's not here. You never added him, and you don't see him in here.
Here, you're the host. You have to accept him.
Well, no, he never even showed up in the call. It says right here, and you added me, and then added
well,
Diz.
Click on add participants. See if his name's there.
No, he's not even in the call. I have to add him to the list. See?
Like that?
Yeah, there you go.
Here I am.
Hello.
What are we doing?
We've got four of us so far.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And we're expecting maybe Dork later. We haven't. You're kind of low, Jack.
Yeah, you're kind of quiet.
Okay, let me fix that. Gee, it's been a while. It feels like a long time since we last did anything.
It's actually only been like 4 or 5 days.
Yeah, it's been like a week. What are you talking about?
But I've been sick.
And I have been busy. How about now?
You better.
Reifiui's in. When is it going to start though? Five
how about now?
Minutes ago.
You sound fine, Jack. You're fine.
Okay.
Diz can't hear anyone.
For now.
Oh, that's not good.
What the fuck?
That's him, because we can hear each other fine.
Okay, Reifiui is getting his time machine.
This is an issue.
I will add him. Oh, I've got a buff owl.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, what? Can you hear us, Diz, or no? No, we can't. Okay.
That's anyway. Okay. He's in the stream chat. He can respond that way.
Oh no.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
This is my first. I'm also using the. I'm using my
microphone settings.
For the first time.
How am I quiet?
It quiets you down because it's auto adjusting.
I disabled all those features.
It still does it because your mic auto adjusts. Like most mics automatically do it.
I disabled it on Skype.
I mean the mic itself does it sometimes. My mic does it by itself, even on different services.
So guys, before we actually start, I had something I wanted to show you.
Oh, you jump!
I'm scared.
Oh, Diz, we can't hear you. I think maybe.
Did it go through? Oh. Is it there?
Oh my god, I see it.
Okay.
Let me add it to the,
Okay, so you guys can hear me, but I can't hear you.
Oh, I can hear you!
We can hear you. We've been able to hear him.
Can he not hear us?
I don't think he can hear us.
Oh no.
So I joined the call again, but I'm still not getting audio.
Are you serious, Diz?
Is your volume on?
Is your headphone jack plugged in?
So while we're being distracted by technical difficulties, Jack and I received this in the mail.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, someone mailed this to you?
This was a flyer that came in our physical mailbox.
What? That's amazing.
Countdown to Armageddon. Is Antichrist rising?
Which one is the Antichrist? I was like looking at it going, who are they fucking talking about? Is it the Pope? Is it Trump? Is it?
It's after the election. You know who it's supposed to.
BRB.
Who they're worried about.
This is going to be right back. Something's okay. Up with Skype.
Oh, so they're worried about the Lion from Narnia then? Because that was after the election, too.
Yes.
Okay.
They just photoshopped a bunch of biblical animals.
Oh, man.
I just thought this was the funniest overreaction ever.
Well, I'm looking at that, I'm wondering, what the fuck could they possibly be talking about at that sermon?
Yeah.
Like, oh, sorry. what did they say? I want to use correct terminology. The seminar, yes.
Yeah, seminar. Sounds very scientific, doesn't it?
Like, dude, I don't even care. If my church sent out these flyers, I'm going to that fucking seminar.
For the good of your soul, man.
Well,
I'm not
really
the Armageddon one?
Entertaining.
Yes.
Well, I hate religion. I fucking hate religion, but this is fantastic.
I think Diz can hear us now.
Can
you? I can hear you now.
Yay.
I bet you're ridiculously loud. You might want to turn down your mic a little.
What, me?
Not you, Jack.
Okay.
Diz.
My apologies, one moment.
Oh, right, I forgot there was a make your own thing.
How's
with
that?
Waffle. One of these days we gotta. You sound fine.
I'm gonna turn it down a little bit more.
Test. Am I still too loud?
You're good.
One of these days we gotta do that make your own
good?
Thing.
Yeah, you're good.
Let's get Dale in on this.
Oh, is he online?
Last time I checked, he was. Yeah, he's playing Trove.
Oh, that's what he's always playing. It's gonna be hard to pull him from that.
Oh, he hates the drawing games, though.
Okay, what about Bacon Bomb?
I invited him, he hasn't replied.
He's playing GTA 5.
Again, Darian should be showing up in like 10-20 minutes.
Okay, so. Well for now... Oh, I guess I'd better screen share.
That's probably a good thing to do, yeah. I should probably start with that.
Oh, here's a guy that we could also add.
Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do.
He's also a guy from work.
Who is he? Actually, I don't know.
Oh, that friend of yours?
No, and another guy. I won't bother him. I'll get his consent, like, before.
Is Ronimo Jasper online?
Oh, wait, I think he actually just came.
No, he's
away. Dude, we get...
Oh, Robin's online.
You want to invite him? We can get, like, a dev stream.
I think Robin was, like, the intern, though.
I can't remember, actually.
The guy who takes the calls.
Okay, Jackbox.tv.
Coon's online, but he's too cool for us.
The Coon. Oh, that coon.
Well, there goes my self-esteem. Thanks.
You're welcome.
JBT.
Darian says he'll be a moment, then he can come in. He just came.
Gross.
Good. Ugh, alright. NJBT?
Yes. You should, you guys can see the screen now, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Okay. This might be a mistake. Like, I'm leaving it open. Remember what happened last time.
Ah, we'll see. No one's here yet. No one joins the streams until after they've been going a while.
Well, saying something is one thing.
Okay, Bacon Bob just told me on Steam that he tried to get in. He's trying to get in now.
Yeah. Into the call? Do we need to add him?
I don't know. Like, I asked him if he got invited in an invitation, and he said yes, but I didn't get it. I'll try to get us in. Like, I think he like wasn't available until now.
Okay, I can see if he's messaged me on Steam. Technical difficulties. Da 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 da.
Okay. Well, I also. Well, are we gonna have too many? Are we gonna have too many people, or how full are we right now?
I'm with eating Chinese, so I'm with Chinese Xelrog.
Is it good Friday job. Already?
He looks very similar, except his hair is dark.
Also, Darian.
You can't tell he's Chinese because he's wearing glasses.
Yes.
So Darian, where's Bacon? Bacon's away. I don't know if I can get him. Let me add him anyway.
Let me check Steam. Yeah, he replied on Steam.
You're actually the host, by the way, Xelrog. Because you added people first.
Okay. There's Bacon, there's Diz. I mean, Dorp. So, if that's everyone, then we have 7 people, leaving one room for chat. Is one of you AJDQ?
Yeah, that's me.
Someone left almost immediately.
Awesome Jack's done quick.
I've been watching a bunch of speedrunning, and I find it fascinating. It's like how gods would play video games. It's like, how can I do this quickly?
Are you watching Cass's? Like, are you watching Cassbot run?
No, I'm watching, what do they call them? RTAs.
Ah, okay. Me and Darian used to watch Cassbot all the time. It was awesome.
Oh, God.
Cassbot's insane.
There we go. That's what I look like.
If there was one game that you could possibly maybe try to speedrun with a lot of practice, Jack, what would it be?
Monster Girl Quest.
The game that's just mashing X to get through dialogue?
No, because that actually requires effort with, like, the boss battles and shit.
Some.
Yeah, I mean...
Mild effort.
I mean, without the text, I'm pretty sure the game would be, like, a half hour.
Yeah.
But, I mean, what I would do is I'd speedrun it, I'd get, like, a really good time on it, then I would modify it so that it'd be less explicit. I would put all the topless women, I just put, like, t-shirts that said AGDQ, whatever year I happened to be running it on, like, on it, and then...
This would be, like, the most preparation ever used for speedrunning, except for
You'd
passes.
Be speedrunning a visual novel!
Yeah! Yep. Nobody's ever done it before! Breaking new ground,
like speedrunning Ace Attorney.
I'm gonna speedrun Cookie Clicker just to one-up you.
That doesn't have a credits ending,
Wait,
though!
Have you guys seen Ray and I's Mario Party speedruns?
They're pretty sick, bro.
Yeah. Mario Party 7's
They're heartbreaking.
Famous.
Yeah, no, you gotta be able to speedrun Super Metroid.
Jack and I did some Mario Party speedruns in terms of getting coins.
Wait, is there actually such a thing as Mario Party speedruns?
Probably.
Probably, here's the thing. It'd just be a bunch of RNG manipulation.
I think
so. Just land
I think
on the
everyone here is in. You can start
just drawing myself.
But, I think...
Oh, go ahead. Someone was talking.
Oh, no. I was just gonna say, when it comes to RNG manipulation, I think, like, that ended in Mario Party 6, since I know before that you can pretty much rig the spinners to land on whoever you want, like...
Oh, like
Reifiui,
at least
you can
in Mario
start
Party 5.
Game.
That is true.
Oh.
Guess what, guys?
Okay. Still
I can speedrun a game. I can beat Far Cry 4 in 15
or Taz
minutes.
And I'm going to let him do his drawing first.
Oh, okay. Taz... Oh, yeah.
Wait. What is
Who's
the
Tazbot?
Inspiration
it's
of your picture?
That's Darian.
Oh.
He's just taking his...
I think just God in general, like deities, I think they're my biggest inspiration because
right.
My art is literally godlike.
You guys didn't, I don't think you were here. I'm gonna repost one more time in the Skype chat.
All that work.
Yeah.
Yes.
Jackmega got this in the mail, a flyer that was sent out.
Oh yeah.
One of our neighbors threw their copy in the sewer. Like, it's outside in a ditch lying by the sewer pipe. I can see it there.
Antichrist Rising?
That's his name, John Antichrist.
The Antichrist does not take one form.
What the?
Oh, we're starting. What?
Time to draw.
What even is this?
This is oh god, this is so tempting, but only one person will get it if I draw it this way.
I literally can't draw this. You'll get points
for each player that
draws. Fortunately, I can draw mine. So, go. This might not be the worst thing I've ever done. Maybe. Oh yeah, that's right. This isn't TKO. There's no undo.
Ray would really like that game. I don't know why I remind him every day of the T-shirt game.
I do like that game.
Oh, I know. It's a fun game.
Oh my god, this is awful.
This game
already.
On hard mode though.
Basically,
do we have one drawing or two drawings? I think it's two, right?
It's just, I think we do. We have enough for two? I don't know.
We don't have too many people, so just one.
All right.
Well, this did not turn out as intended.
I didn't even know what this was. I had to look at pictures, and I'm not happy.
What am I doing? Oh my god.
I think I managed to get it. Yeah, I think I did it.
Boink. Oh gosh.
Wow, okay, I'm about to adapt this into something completely different.
Okay, once you guys see my wood, there's no way any sane person could. Like, how?
I mean,
I think I did a good job, but even then, no one's gonna know this word.
Like, I don't know how I'm supposed to draw this. Okay, I'm just going to keep it like that. It's beautiful.
30 seconds
left to
finish. 30 seconds. Maybe you should just
skip them now. I feel no, my art is off. It's perfect, just the way it is.
Briefly, you're a really good artist, so just.
He is.
You're like the best one here.
Yeah,
well,
he really
no one
is
gonna get mine.
Alright,
I think people might. Who's left?
Darian, come on.
That's bot.
Oh, there's no actual timer that appears.
I like.
Four.
You're almost done.
Three, two. Hit send. One.
Okay.
Thank you. Taskbot.
Please don't be mine first.
Okay, what do we got? First.
No, I want it to be mine.
It's my.
No!
You know what?
999 pounds!
What?
Antichrist has risen. It's actually 66.
Is it rising? No, because somebody can't lift it. Okay, it's probably the title for this tonight.
It's such a.
I don't know. I'm I don't know.
You know, I'm actually proud of the fact that I managed to get, like, my personal drawing actually look like something.
Which one is yours?
I knew what this
looks
like.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, that, yeah.
That's a lady's back.
Oh, it's a lady's back.
It's not my back, I'm not sexy.
It's a very short-haired lady's back. I thought it was like Barack Obama's back.
If it was my back, it'd be all hairy.
999 pounds, heavy weather, hernia, lift with your legs, not your back. A heavy load, muscular navel, or upside down 666 is Antichrist Rising.
The legs cup. The fight for the legs cup is on.
Oh boy.
Oh man. Do something.
Oh, it's. Oh god.
Oh, gosh,
up.
I already screwed up. I picked the wrong one. And
yeah, I realized.
Wait, you guys actually know what it is?
I
heavy load.
It's not that one. No,
I mean, you said none of you will understand this word, so I just took the one that has the word to understand.
I probably
should check that.
Oh, hernia, I forgot that was
muscular
a thing.
Muscular navel? Wait.
Oh!
Wow. For that?
You know, the arrow was pointing to the navel.
No, it's pointing to...
So, hernia.
Just,
Yeah, I was thinking.
I thought that was too simple for this game.
How could I draw that? I didn't get that right.
What's hernia?
That was my second guess.
The hernia is when a disc in your back ruptures and then you're in constant agony. I should know, I've gone through it. It bothers me to this day.
I got 0 points because of crappy word.
What is it?
And now, this one. Type in a title.
Okay, then.
You drew this. Yay?
Alright, I think this will work. I love how his, like, his arms are just kind of, like, back. He's just kind of running, like, cross floor first.
Well, they can't keep up with him, you see.
Not running your arms, huh?
Too fast!
I have no idea, so I'm just going to do a meme.
Alright, Run Away With Me by Carly Rae Jepsen. Speedrunner, Smug Runner, Asian Xelrog, Harry Potter in an anti-Trump protest, sprinting, or speedrunning?
Oh my god, that scar could actually be that one!
Oh. Hello.
You're a sprinter, Harry!
Okay, it's probably this one.
Hey, I'll give you the light.
Hey.
Why is he running in an anti-Trump protest?
He's running away from the Trump supporters.
From the police?
The tear gas. I suppose
sprinting
would be too simple.
Yeah.
I did it.
I'm crying.
They're not lies, they're alternative facts.
Speedrunner.
There's no God for you. Speedrunner.
There's no truth anymore.
No!
There's only facts and other facts.
My only hope is that Jack got it.
I probably did. Did I? Smog,
yeah!
Did I do you proud?
Yeah!
Oh, I should have thought about that.
Sosuke Aizen, maximum smug.
Maximum smug. Oh, did somebody disconnect?
It was Diz. He's back now.
I did. I'm back.
Your sound dropped again?
Yep.
Oh. That's not a problem. You get that checked.
What is it?
What the?
What the hell?
Honestly, by the end of this, I was like, okay, I'm just gonna fuck with everybody real quick.
Okay, this is a derp one, which means it's very mathematical and has several parts you have to put together.
I'll be honest. Tell me what this is. I don't know what I drew.
Oh my god, I'm so happy this fit.
I mean, it kind of relates to what I was trying to get across.
No.
Are you sure about that?
I'm so happy about my word.
Very loosely. Very loosely.
Okay, 5 seconds.
That was such. I wanted to find an answer. But...
A rough draft of a Trump executive order. Moldy cereal. Soggy cereal. The Last Supper. Me IRL. Let's face it, breakfast is ruined. Or poltergeist. Ew.
Surprise. some people actually kind of got something pretty close.
Thanks for that. I wonder which one it could be now.
It's obviously a rough draft of a Trump executive order.
I just imagine him drawing this elaborate picture. The Mexicans will go here.
Oh. Having like a whiteboard in the Oval Office just drawing stuff to.
No, you're thinking of Bush.
Oh, it's a poltergeist.
Bush is the idiot president.
All of his executive orders were in Crayola crayon.
I thought about this. Bush was a fool, but he was like a lovable kind of goofy fool.
He was comparatively.
Even when people were hating on Bush, people weren't hating on him because he was a bad person. They were hating on him because he was an idiot. Which, you know.
What? Why is a ghost saying you, and why is the sun in the corner?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Well, because it's breakfast.
It's a guy eating a soggy cereal.
It's Jimmy Dean cereal.
There's a UFO for some reason.
You could have been a tongue or something.
Oh look, there's a UFO. There. That says soggy cereal, right?
Damn aliens taking my breakfast.
I never thought about that.
I probably would have thought moldy cereal if I hadn't wrote it.
Oh, here's mine.
Alright.
Oh shit, in retrospect, it might not be so obvious. Fuck!
Maybe not.
Hello. I'm almost certain I didn't type that word correctly.
Okay. At least the lock looks good. You gotta admit that.
It's obviously a lock, but I don't get the rest.
Guy's sleeping, right?
Okay, so I have put in a title that is the truth and nothing but the truth.
I have no idea.
Well, that's good. Jack drawing.
See?
Locked snooze, padlocked punching bag. Wake me up inside! Screen share, security blanket, or encryption.
Oh, is screen share not working for somebody?
Yeah, I dropped out again, but I'm going to be moving right underneath the hotspot.
Highway.
Okay.
I don't know, guys. I think it's ripped screen share.
No, guys, it's obviously Jack's drawing, right?
It really is.
Like for me too. All right. And here are your picks. Did anybody get it?
I realized what it was too late.
Yeah,
really?
It's a blanket.
Xelrog, you fucking moron.
That was what I wrote.
Oh. Somebody get it?
Who went with this?
Are you?
What? It's security blanket. I panicked.
Lost one person for one person each time.
Obviously, wake me up.
Thank you.
Wake me up inside.
So four people managed to correctly guess it.
I didn't tell you guys. I told Jack this. But, I was, you guys know I drive school bus.
Mm-hmm.
And I was outside in the afternoon waiting for the elementary kids to get out on my second run. And a parent pulls up in the parent pickup and with their window open, and on their car radio for everyone to hear, I suddenly start hearing, "Cut my life in two pieces! This is my last resort!"
Oh my God.
At the elementary school.
Hesitation, no bleeding, don't give a fuck if I... Oh, don't give a fuck if I... What was the rest?
Cut my arm bleeding.
There it is!
What is it?
Okay.
Alright, cool. There we go. All right. What is it?
Xelrog school cafeteria.
Okay.
Look at my cool new phone. Conference call, group text, mobile artwork. Everyone is looking at their phones, or look at my phone. Everybody's looking at their phones.
Thanks for that song we just shared. I'm gonna blow that up. I'm gonna like that one.
Yes.
Look at my cool new phone.
No, guys, it's Xelrog school cafeteria. Look, see?
That's a small lunch tray.
Yeah.
It is. See, that's why it's shitty.
Okay. Look at my phone.
Hey, Jack.
What?
Have you heard about the Grand Mac?
Oh, God.
The fuck is a Grand Mac?
There are now three sizes of Big Macs.
Okay, so Big Mac...
There's the Mac Junior, the Big Mac, and the Grand Mac.
Oh, God.
I think it's got like two quarter pounder burgers on it.
I don't know. I think my sister's gonna get me one later.
Fuck! Ah,
well, so it was everyone's looking at their phones,
so
or look at my phone?
I was hoping it looking like a transceiver would throw people off.
Oh, okay. So why is there one phone? Everyone's looking at a phone.
Yeah. Because I didn't think about this until now. I didn't think that was so clearly represented a phone. It's obviously a transceiver.
Sandy says the guy at the bottom doesn't seem like he wants to look at the phone. I can resist. What is it?
Is still on my drawing. I have no idea what the fuck this is, though.
Yeah, neither did I when I drew it.
Oh, also food related. You remember the KFC Double Down?
Yeah!
Oh my God, that made me sick!
Guess what Taco Bell has now?
The chicken chalupa.
Baked chicken wrapped, like a fried chicken wrapped around it.
Yes, the naked chalupa.
That yesterday.
Xelrog, I got something to confess to you.
I
ate it!
I tried it too.
I know, I can't. I'm sorry.
It wasn't that bad, honestly.
No, it was better than the double down was.
What's this supposed to be?
My friend tried the chicken chalupa yesterday.
Hot popsicle. Rectal thermometer. It's the stick. An inverted cross cut in half. I'm sick. A mistake or snake skin hammer.
Snake skin
Bacon, if you're having trouble understanding what this is, you should have seen some of the art designs I got last time we did TKO.
Alright.
I'm gonna vote for this because I don't know if it could be the game, but at the same time, who knows?
Yeah. Good thing I didn't choose that one!
Yay! I immediately thought of it. Took me all of 2 seconds.
Well, actually, I guess you only have two colors, but still.
Yeah, he didn't get to choose the colors.
What the?
I have no idea. That's the only one that seems like an actual answer.
It kind of looked like a snake at first.
No, guys, it's the stick.
Don't tell me it's the stick. Aww.
It's the stick.
Why is the stick a thermometer?
Don't ask. It's the stick.
It's an inverted cross.
Am I right? I got it! Yeah!
Oh!
Where's the popsicle part? It's just a stick! It's just a thermometer on a stick!
It's supposed to be hot!
That's the point. Anything on a stick's a thermometer.
No, it's a stick. It's the stick.
Wait, it doesn't look like anything.
I got 2 votes on that.
What is it?
What indeed?
It looks like a chow from Sonic.
What the?
I tried. I'm sorry. I have no idea how I'm supposed to draw this.
Oh, I just see you every day of my life.
I don't know why I said this.
Come on.
Why? I don't get what it is. Maybe.
You know what? The KFC Double Down was still better than the All-American Burger.
Oh, the All-American Thick Burger!
An STD, alien space heater, smelly jelly belly, bird feeding, obese man absorbs deadly laser, saves world, Hylix to the body hammer, or you eat that lion for +5 speed, you little shit.
I regret that I didn't put, is Antichrist.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You misspelled laser, by the way.
It's how you spell it in England, Mike.
No, it's not.
Tuskboot.
Look up L-A-Z-E-R. The top result is a common misspelling of laser.
I'm doing that right now, Zoro.
The top result for me is laser team.
Well, there you go. Yeah.
Yep.
This prompt has appeared before.
The drawing is actually me.
Okay.
By the way,
Okay, Gleam is back from work.
Depending on how many rounds of this we're doing, by the way, either we do this.
I won! Yes!
I don't think I've won anything. I definitely did not win likes. I didn't win. This one.
You didn't win the election either.
Oh.
Yeah!
Well, Trump did.
I'll take second place.
So we do have one more spot if Gleam would like to join. For another round. Oh, there's a gallery.
That's a really good response.
If we're gonna be doing Drawful, I kind of prefer TKO. That's my personal preference, though.
Well, we were doing Drawful because you know we hadn't done it in a little while, and Jack.
I know, but already, repeat prompts and shit.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you want to switch to TKO, guys?
Yes.
I would.
Alright.
I don't mind one way or another. I'm just glad I won this one.
The silent majority is here, boys.
Silent majority.
Ready to put Trump in office.
The bowling green massacre.
Because Trump supporters are very silent.
Oh, no. There are some silent ones. Most of them aren't, though.
Okay. So now?
I remember when he won, someone said, "Ha ha, you can't be gay now."
Love loses.
If only it worked that way.
No, people can't still be gay. It's a matter of people being allowed to punish
Wait,
it or not.
That reminds me.
Also, Trump doesn't give a shit. He's on record about not giving a shit.
The day after he won, a Republican, like, congressman from a local town or something grabbed a woman by her pussy and said, "Who cares? Trump's won. Political correctness is dead. I can do this now." He was later arrested.
Well, that's the kind of person that we really should have had in office.
What? What are you talking about, Morrowsaw?
That guy deserved it.
Yes.
Like, he said what he meant, and he did it.
And he was asking for it, man.
I think, yeah, when the nukes come raining down, at least we had someone who spoke their mind.
Yeah.
Because that's obviously the ideal.
You yes. told Australia.
Because
Prime
if you're
Minister,
about to all get killed, you better have the guy who says, "Well, fuck, I messed up," rather than, "We're all cool, guys."
When we all die, we want the person who did it to admit it was his fault. Because, you know, be honest.
It was Hillary Obama.
If you're
gonna kill
me, if you're gonna shoot me, have the decency to shoot me in the face.
Even though I've been president for 4 years, it's Hillary and Obama.
You're actually getting closer to that impersonation, by the way.
Huh?
You're getting closer to that impersonation.
It's because I've done it so much, I was hoping I wouldn't have to do it anymore.
What, the Trump or the Hillary?
I don't think Hillary.
All of them!
I wasn't paying attention.
Wait, Xelrog, start Jackbox Party Pack 3.
It is started.
That's how politics works. No one pays attention and gets really angry.
So, I was at Safeway the other night getting some food, and I happened to see a dirt sheet which claimed that Clinton has cancer.
Oh, she does.
No. The other Clinton.
Bill.
Oh, he does.
Oh, dude, does he?
No.
No. He had a triple bypass surgery because he ate a ton of Big Macs.
Oh, not the Grand Max!
No, if the Grand Max were around, Bill Clinton would be dead.
Like he eats a Grand Mac and then the next day is like rumors that he had a triple bypass. McDonald's
Grand
like
Grand Mac.
The day after the Grand.
Does Joel Mac. Know about the Grand Mac and should we tell him?
Yes, we should.
Is it MSDD or MSOD?
Well, yeah, read it out loud. Thanks a lot, Morrowsaw.
Okay, I'm sorry. Right. Is it MSOD or MSD?
Who took my cute fox?
It's MSOD.
Well, just say it out loud, why don't you?
Reifiui. Hey, you can't do that. You're not allowed to be that anymore, Reifiui.
I'm a rebel.
This is Trump's America.
We're good. Yeah, what's
He's
the worst
thing? You've been weirdly political thanks to that Armageddon poster.
Yeah.
Armageddon.
What is Armageddon? Oh, right, Trump's on it.
Well, no! Trump and three Putin's other people on are on it, so I don't know who's
four
the
other people. I don't know.
I think one
about.
Of them's Putin.
I got Putin, it, they're the four horsemen.
And then it's the leader of
Now, which is which?
Like, for all we know, Putin's supposed to be, like, the lucky Antichrist.
Oh, Bell.
So, is that everyone?
Yes.
Okay.
I think so.
Barely gotten there in time.
I need to remember how a word is written.
Oh, I just realized I was the one that took the fox from the lead. Feel bad now.
All right. Is everybody good to go?
Yep.
Oh, wait, Arco's gonna be.
Fight!
And I didn't put a victory quote in.
Well, you don't need it.
That's true.
So who has not... Has everyone here played this before, or not everyone?
Ray hasn't.
Okay, Ray.
Ray would be...
First round, you're just gonna draw stuff. Just anything you wanna draw. There are no prompts or anything. Second round, you're gonna submit a bunch of just random funny quotes. And then third round, we're all gonna put together drawings and quotes into t-shirts.
Feel free to explore t-shirt island during your training break.
It'll be very simple. And plus, you can draw whatever you feel like drawing.
So draw whatever you feel like, and then come up with whatever funny phrase you feel like.
There is a slight ban, though. Because it happened once. Just don't draw a bunch of... sex-related things, so we had, like, 20, like, half the drawings, like, sex-related.
Half the drawings were not sex-related, they were very blatantly just bad drawings of sex.
The five-year-old's Kama Sutra.
And if your wish is too great to draw, hit the suggestion button.
When am I starting to draw? First drawing.
Right now. The guy's
all right, I'm just drawing.
There's no prompt, just it's freeform.
So... 120 seconds for one drawing.
Wait, also, you have drawing. Access to undo. Just letting you know, because it's very important.
Yep.
And you got two sizes of like
pen.
So.
Of course, this game gets tense.
Of course. Come on.
The stress is real.
There we go. Also, remember. Also, if your drawing's not finished, when that's like 5 seconds, fuck it, just finish it.
Yep.
Because otherwise, you'll have nothing. You'll have not contributed at all, and you'll feel ashamed of yourself.
Whatever.
I think this is the better.
How much time do we have anyway?
I don't know.
15 seconds.
Yeah, I think the wait will be worth it.
10 seconds! Time runs out.
It's fantastic.
Why are there four of you left? Finish
don't
it!
Don't spend it!
I've made-
four,
I just-
three,
I
can't.
Two, I one,
done!
Yeah. I hit submit! Why isn't it going through?
Traditional. Try changing your shirt.
You do have to account like half a second for lag.
Begin your second drawings.
Second drawing, 120 seconds.
Told you! What do you think? I was joking? I was having a laugh?
No, I like sent it with like ample time. Edge.
Alright.
Yeah.
So what next?
I'm gonna hug it back to an old original. Is a good skin color.
Yeah.
Well, like a gray I could use.
This game is missing orange and brown and a few colors that would be nice.
Eh.
Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing.
That's mostly disappointing.
Don't worry. If you're at least making drawings, if with the right quote, anything could work. What's the time like?
Oh.
30 seconds.
You have the screen share on.
Well, I ain't gonna stop drawing to go look.
Well, neither are we.
Well, some of you might be done, so I'm implying.
Yeah. 20 seconds.
There we go, that one went through.
12, 30 11, 10, 9, 8,
7,
6, 5, 4,
3, 2, yay.
If only it was better at drawing.
Happy New Year!
Curses, it looks fine, but I was trying to color it in time.
Hey guys,
right
get
at
it?
The time.
Political Xelrog, because I'm an elephant.
Oh,
we got three.
Third one.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was two.
No. Serious, bro?
Yeah, I was serious, bro.
Okay.
What do we do at third time?
Nothing.
No idea.
Then look at your desktop for inspiration. I'm not joking, that's what I did.
Okay.
I'm sure Morrowsaw will recognize this in a heartbeat.
I'm making original drawings, unlike you.
Excuse me?
Uh-huh.
Wow, that was really harsh, Morrow. You should apologize.
Don't worry, you'll forgive me later.
Except I won't.
The end of the romance.
My drawings are very Freudian.
Okay, but before I even try, how much time do I have to color this in?
40 seconds.
You have plenty of time. Just change. Make sure to change the sides to big, and then start drawing.
There's a side change?
Yes, you can make it big or small.
Oh, dust boot! I wish I knew that.
Yeah, in the top right.
I told you this, like, in the very start.
Top left.
Top left. You're right.
No, I'm left.
16, 15, 14.
There's like a bunch of people who aren't done those. Hurry up.
That timer's not for decoration. Finish quickly.
You include okay. Xelrog.
I know.
Xelrog.
Five.
Yeah, okay. To make it good.
You show
good.
Promise.
I like how he's finishing his art and counting down when he's the only one left.
Well, I'm multitasking. I'm a good
exercise,
host.
Will
yeah, he's being good about it.
Or phrases as you can.
I have very little left
really
to do. I knew that.
Or really dumb. I'm sure anything you write will be one of those. And there's no shame in hitting the suggestion button if you need it.
All right, are we going to do the quote? There
Let's
we go.
Focus on quality over quantity, please.
Yes, please.
Yep.
Because it'll stop automatically when we get a certain amount.
Keep those slogans coming.
Thank you for the host, Sandy.
If you wanna... I think we can walk. I don't know if there's anything I got some stuff together on the top. For some reason, we thought
it
was... Done. And everything here starts to like...
Done.
I don't know.
10 seconds.
One more, you have to
like you got a lot. Diz typed in like 13.
Didn't we say quality over quantity?
You gave us so much time!
Hey, who said that they're not all quality?
Let's find out if it was worth. Me.
Yeah, I thought about them.
We'll see, we'll see, okay.
I always like prefer them in the hand.
Shirt time!
Have a look at your device.
There's a chat member who wants to be so in the next round. He says he has no experience, but he is pretty drunk.
It's a perfect t-shirt combination, and I do need
to say we're full.
That sounds great.
I say he sounds perfect.
Yeah, I think we're full, unless someone leaves.
Yes! This sounds like a good thing.
Yes!
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I am saying nothing.
I got one decent combo.
Oh man. Could be good actually.
Okay. So at least could be one vote out of everybody at least.
This is such a weird. Why did no one draw this?
Get in here, hurry up!
And that's probably easy.
Simple, rustic, political. Okay, 45 seconds. Wow, they give you a long time for that.
The moment has come. Let the tournament begin.
All right. Begin the tournament.
One.
Shirt battle.
Please no. That looks like Rick Sanchez.
Oh, great! I succeeded.
You'll be a gift for my mama.
What the fuck is that?
That's an electrified Yoshi.
I go like for the one that has my coat on it.
Morty, I'm on a bad t-shirt design, Morty.
I feel like the right shirt is
on. I look like
the
left shirt. Morty.
There's no way I can't vote for that now, Rick.
Oh. So what do you think, Mara? Did I win your vote?
It looks like Rick Sanchez's shrunken head.
That's what I said. Like, I was trying to get him hitting his teeth, but it didn't work out. Oh, damn
we
it!
We got a few.
Yo.
But Yoshi abuse has been around since Mario World. It's a classic.
It's also
Birdie, I guess I can't be tried Yoshi.
The only thing that can compete with Yoshi abuse is Tails abuse.
True that.
A new challenger appears.
Versus. At least he speaks his mind.
I have a feeling that one of those is a shirt where, you know, they just had absolute garbage to work with.
Yeah.
Is this because you made this shirt?
Yes. Absolutely, the
reason.
To
be fair, it's not a drawing of sex, it's innuendo.
Yeah, it's just an obstacle. I should know, I drew that one too.
Well, he's the reason the world is ending.
But is it a hot popsicle?
No.
That'd be a good name for a clothing line.
It's red, so it's hot, right?
No, that'd be a good name for a clothing line. Hot popsicle.
Well, you can. Okay, arguably you could make like a spicy popsicle, like red hot tamales.
Oh my god.
Straight down
and the audience voted the same.
I'd try it.
So the gauntlet winner gets it. The one who's
not food, I need to make that now. Hot popsicle.
Uh-oh.
I wonder what the tiebreaker is, if it's random or...
No, it's the champion. The left side is always the champion, the right side is always the challenger.
Oh.
The challenger has to be champion.
Yep.
Is Antichrist rising? Morty the Octopus. Hey Rick, I'm on a shirt too!
Oh my god. I can't wait till we get to my shirt. My shirt is so... I want to know who drew my shirt.
This is going to make no sense to anyone who came in late to the stream.
All they need to know
is that. Sam, but I'm interrupting my live stream to tell you that. So
I'll show the thing I got in the mail one more time.
You should show that to Twitch.
I did. I showed it at the start of the stream.
Oh.
Oh god damn it!
Again! Wow!
Down the middle again.
I voted for the one that I quoted on.
Oh wow, okay then.
As much as people were laughing, I thought we'd have some better shirts this round.
Well, you haven't even seen some of the shirts. You haven't seen the shirt I made yet.
That's true.
Alright, what's this
one?
Man, it's black.
At least that one makes more sense.
Oh yeah, just so everyone knows, that's the Russian flag in the back.
Trump's standing in front of a Russian flag.
Gee, I wonder who drew this one.
Oh,
not me this time.
Not spoiler, it was me.
I can't believe it. You drawing political cartoons?
The other two weren't they were. One was a terrible drawing of Bill Clinton, and the other one was I even forgot.
First one was a derp face, but it didn't end up working out. The other two are derp faces as well.
So it is true that the funniest things in life are the things that are. Trying to be serious, right?
I just want to say thank you.
Some games done quick.
Oh, you're welcome, Jack.
A tiger with wings and a poop.
A new challenger appears.
You got the flag, so.
Oh!
Trump wins! That's a pretty good scream.
You're very creative.
God, this has just become another Trump stream.
Like, you're welcome for the Scream 2.0. There you go.
I guess, is this the first post-election stream?
No.
No?
No, we've had plenty before.
Okay.
Inauguration.
Oh yeah, it's been, I forget, it's February now.
In a month!
It's been 2 weeks.
Can I just say that my quotes have been on all but one of the shirts so far?
You put, like, an Antichrist race in, like, 20 times?
No!
I'm
I only did that once for all 18 of
them. The tides have turned.
Shirt. Oh, the...
Wait, that's I'm pretty sure the audience is just splitting it each and every time.
Probably.
Rigging the
vote. Yeah, check Twitch chat.
Mine hasn't appeared yet.
Honestly, I'm very proud of my drawing.
Mine hasn't either.
I'm proud
versus
of my screen display was very good.
Fuck Trump!
I want you to.
I've tried to avoid the Trump jokes.
He's
and
so
you
salty.
Just do that.
Sorry, I'd like to say I didn't put a single Trump thing in mine.
I didn't put a single one in mine either.
Hey guys, how do you zoom in Firefox? Is that a thing?
I don't know.
You hold control and you scroll the wheel up.
Hold what? What?
You hold control and scroll the mouse wheel up.
Okay, well, I don't have a mouse wheel.
You take two fingers and you spread them apart on the touchpad.
Here's another way to do it. Press hold control, hold Z, press plus.
Vote.
And... yes!
Trump wins! Trump wins! Remember when Donald Trump had a beef with Vince McMahon? And they had a proxy war?
Yeah, and now Vince McMahon's wife is in his cabinet.
Yeah, that's very surreal to me. Like, WWE, that was
oh, God. Oh,
what the fuck?
Why?
Unadulterated hogwash.
Got that right.
I don't know. Who chooses? I want to know.
That is a really good design. That's the best design.
It was me, guys. I drew it.
That's
Was that quote also from you?
No.
No.
Oh, it's so perfect.
Yeah, I
innuendo.
No.
How do you guys draw straight lines?
Oh! I'm not even gonna get the gauntlet win because
the landslide.
I'll be a gift for your mama when. Oh. Damn it.
Fox.
I have a touchpad. Oh, that's my secret.
Winners!
And a dead Yoshi and a fake dick.
Use your device to enter
I played the touchpad.
Are we good?
As you wish.
Oh my god.
No!
Like water.
We need three stairs, don't walk.
Go.
Get Morrowsaw back on! Stat!
Okay.
Oh, and shoot, anytime somebody else draw.
Ah, shit, draw!
Yeah, draw. 120 seconds.
Thing.
What did you do, Xelrog?
I don't think I did anything.
Mentioned his touchpad. That's what he did. Obviously what made it crash.
Never mind. I'll wait until after we do the next round. See if anyone chooses my other drawings. Huh. Oh, god damn it, Morrowsaw.
I can't see the game. What happened?
Can you not get back in the other call?
No, I can't.
Okay, well, let's finish our drawings first.
Okay, I gotta actually draw.
Yeah, I know. Jack yelling at me from the other room. I'm gonna try and get you on there.
Hello, bud.
See if I can re-add Morrow to this. Morrow, more sorry, Morrow.
There we go.
10 seconds.
Finish quick.
My drawing is a bit basic.
Writing time!
Hello? I blame you for everything.
people need to come online or update Skype before they can join the call.
Oh, come on, Skype!
Well, you guys put your things in. I'll try and figure this out with Morrowsaw.
Oh my god, that fit!
Zoa got a bit?
Not
Zoa got. People should donate their bits. I would donate a bit to Zoa.
In bitcoins?
Darn it!
That's plenty.
Okay. Oh, no.
The second gauntlet is
I was gonna say I'd try restarting the call, but I'll wait until after this round.
Drawings and slogans.
I agree with that.
A new t-shirt
fuck
champion.
Is that?
Okay.
And then this thing again!
Oh, no. Ray, okay, no, I definitely know it's you, Ray.
Yeah, I think I know what drawing you saw.
Wait, Ray, what word is this? B-O-A-N?
B-O... What?
Bowen!
Bowen. Sure, why not? Like,
yeah, it's like Bowie with an N.
This line is one letter too long.
Like, what do you mean?
Forensics suggest you are an idiot.
Oh shit! Is it gonna get cut off?
I had a really shitty drawings it's and quotes, so I'm going to lose definitely.
Alright.
Seriously?
This Moigiti Verf Temple 6. And if you kill me, I won't die.
I love that.
Is that like Hillary in a Japanese school uniform?
No, it's her blue pantsuit. I drew to try to draw.
Kill me, I won't die.
It looks like a school uniform.
President. Like it's like the moment when you stab somebody and then no blood comes out. And then you realize you fucked up.
I mean, there isn't much competition there.
Cut off the head of Hillary and three Democrats replace it.
No, it's just you. It would grow. Until she's president, she would not die.
It's like she waits till she's like 106 and then she dies first day in office.
I don't know. People would have said the same thing about John McCain.
That is also true. I still find it funny that I'm still getting unfriended by people on Facebook for being a Trump supporter when I never supported Trump.
We should be fucking! What? I don't know what icon that's supposed to be, but it's a very well-drawn shortcut symbol. Is that like Avast?
I don't know.
I think malware.
I've been like that. I won't even vote for myself on this one. I just...
I'll get Malware Fighter. Yep, that's we should be fucking.
That's actually what I've disguised the shortcut to my porn folder as.
How is that a disguise?
You have to disguise your porn folder?
No, I don't. It's just, it's in my pictures.
Shh! It's a secret!
Xelrog, I got some news for you. The government doesn't give a shit about your porn.
Guys, no one knows I look at porn. Come on.
What?
You won't believe this man's IQ. Chiaotzu?
Chiaotzu?
What are you doing here?
Young Emperor.
It's time for me to switch my allegiance.
Like, I'm voting for it just because I want to end the streak of political winners.
Goes to?
It's been mostly political and bad sexual drawings.
Someone tells me...
And Yoshi's.
Had Hillary won, and I don't Yoshi. Think we would be as political. I feel the issue would have dropped.
Probably?
It probably would not have been an issue had I not opened the stream with that.
Yeah.
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 Well, I'm glad you did, though, because it was a funny, like, flyer. I kind of wanted to go just so I could see what kind of, like, fucked up shit they'd be preaching.
Relationship goals. Heart, heart, heart.
That took me all of 10 seconds. I can't believe somebody chose that.
Now, I ain't saying she's a gold digger. But that sure cost me $55.
Okay, the second round's been really good so far.
So far, yeah. Jeez.
Except that first one. The first one that made by me was a miss.
What?
The second one made by me is going to be a miss.
First one is a miss for me.
I love all my drawings, but not my quotes. None of my shirts either. I had really
yes! I like my drawings, but not many got picked. Except the Chaozu, I drew that.
I got like, I've had so many of my designs and quotes done this round, it's like, what is this?
I drew that smiley face and I drew the elephant dick.
Versus?
Bo and this gay.
Really?
Okay,
right. What is
that? I think it's
I
the
don't
Yoshi.
Know. Oh,
is the Yoshi chain ban this gay?
This gay for you. God damn it!
Well, I think we know who's not winning this round.
I'm looking at it, but I can't see it. I'm sorry. It's just like a magic eye image. Are you
wow.
fucking kidding me?
What?
Audience.
I tried.
Who's
thank
tried?
You, audience.
Right now.
Hey, audience member, you made the correct decision.
Oh, Bill.
I
try it again. Losing the
jerseys. I lost to...
Who says my quips are dumb?
Both of those are my designs.
Dang it. I'm gonna go with this one.
Okay, both the, both the drawing and the quip are my design for the second shirt.
So both the drawings are yours, and one of the quips are yours.
No, the money isn't my drawing, though.
Oh.
Just the two on the right, the two portions that make up the right shirt are both mine.
I'm pretty sure you can't get your own quips or drawings to put in.
Yeah.
Well, Sandy seems to like the Love My Children one, for some reason.
You should have voted for it, Sandy. Don't boo. Vote!
Well, Xelrog, you're welcome for absolute gold.
Yay!
Sandy, because of you, I lost.
Please tell me someone used my other one.
Wait, is this what I think it is?
Oh.
Yep.
It's a Trump joke again, isn't it?
I say that because I have no idea what the fuck that actually is.
And none of the other designs were better?
No! Well, the other designs were, like, interesting, but I knew they wouldn't win. I just wanted to get this out there and
okay.
ask... And, who it drew this?
$20 says I know what you mean by interesting.
It looks like someone drew a, like, hopscotch on the ground in Powerpuff Girls, and it was struck by black Z-rays.
What is Z-Rays?
What the fuck is this thing?
It's a sentient hopscotch.
Who drew that?
Well, Jack Light.
My money's on Bacon drew that.
No, it wasn't. I drew Hillary, of course.
Oh.
Jack, love every shirt you make with lots of manly gusto.
Nobody's willing to come clean, eh?
Oh. So, in addition to the elephant penis, I also drew one that was a rose in between legs.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I didn't know what it was. Oh.
The best shirts from the previous round.
Yeah, no one
used my...
Why is Xelrog doing all the sexual ones this time around?
I also drew a train going into a tunnel.
Yeah, I didn't get... Oh.
You get it?
Yeah.
Freudian!
Freudian.
Engage in an altercation.
Alright.
Sorry, Bay.
Angry face or dead Yoshi? Oh, Gleam is the audience member.
To be honest, Gleam. Though...
Of course, Gleam would vote against me.
Yeah, to be honest, though, the lightning isn't half bad drawn.
Yeah.
With what resources we're given.
Well, Ray is the best artist here. You seem surprised.
I was proud of my elephant.
I wasn't able to show up my masterpiece.
Oh, shit.
Mine wasn't showed either. My favorite one.
I'm disappointed that the rose will have never been on stream.
The rose... If I knew the rose one, I could have chosen... No, how can I not choose the elephant? The elephant just kind of...
Oh, you had both?
Yeah, I had both. I had all your drawings. I had the train, I had the rose, and the elephant.
Yeah!
Yeah, come on. We're gonna win, and we're gonna win bigly.
Are we gonna get banned from YouTube if I make that the thumbnail?
Probably, yes.
No!
It's been worse stuff.
I'd flag it.
You do, I'm hunting you down.
Come on. Landslide.
Or no. The other thing that could be like the thumbnail is the flyer.
Flyer? Oh, right, like, yeah, I know what you mean.
Countdown to Armageddon.
Yeah!
Oh, well.
I'm moving on. No. I think...
No, my dumb quips.
Is this what I think it is? Oh, Bill. Oh, no.
Here we go. Last one.
Last one.
Oh, no, it's the one I drew.
Bill v. Hillary.
Fight each other.
Oh, Bill v. Hillary.
Well, Hillary, we all knew one day it'd come down to this.
I think this
you
is the first time.
Put up your dukes.
You know, in complete recollection, I think this is the first time I'm voting for Hillary.
No matter what, I'm proud because I drew the shirt that won. Or I did the shirt that won. I win no matter what. The audience better not screw me over here.
Yay!
Yes!
Wait, which one won?
The elephant dick wins! Everything's coming up, Bill!
Bill! Oh, Bill!
Bill, 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 Bill!
Bill Nye, the elephant dude. Guy.
Oh, yeah!
We have a champion.
Dude, I just
Bill
realized...
still got it!
Houses if you replace this old house with this old Bill.
I think that could be the second time I've actually won this game. I don't know. I'm a terrible loser, but I'm good at this game.
Again?
How long have we been going for? We have been going hour and 12 minutes. Yeah, we've been going for a while. Let's switch to cards.
Yeah.
Alright.
So, yeah, we're going to stop this and switch over to cards. So, stick around, and we'll be right back in just a bit.
Stick around right after this break.